Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. Now, before we go to the capital, I think we have the village of the Albinarix left. Yes. Let me go here real quick, make sure I got everything I needed to before we can go there. I think I did get this. I just want to make sure I did. I honestly don't remember. I'm just looking at all of the ashes on the floor that I should have had. I got it. Pretty sure I did. Pretty sure I did. There was, I think I got super early. But we forward. Let me check. Of the Indomitable. Yep, I did. Alright. I knew I did. Actually, is this where I want to go? I want to go here. I want to do all of this. So. Did. right. Damn. Stairs right. Do that trick. Oh my god, are there multiple dragons here? Well, I don't remember them. I mean, at all. Should fight him fairly. Let's see how hard it is. Can't believe he knocked me off the cliff. I think he has the best, the three grabs that I, honest to God, dodged because of input lag apparently didn't work with the PS5 controller. Serious input lag on the PS5 controller. Okay. Insane input lag. Oh. Okay. Then I guess we'll just go to this one. I didn't want to. It's to the point where now I'm just like so. He was dead. He was dead. That's the funny thing. He was dead. I guess that trick where you try to get him off the cliff is. This guy's worthy of being upgraded. I think he's one of the best summons in the game, if not the best summon.
Greetings, do you hear the spit? I can hear it from across the wind, patter howling and wave. You should keep your unknown.
Thank you.
I've got Titch. I need to get a better map than the one that... One unnecessarily hard fight. second I thought that was my baby girl. Got her on the monitor right here. Because I might have to drop this at any minute and go. It's actually a very large area. False alarm on the baby one. Where did we got one of the wolves? I think I gotta clear all of them. Yep. Oh, we could have went down here. Since I have that, I should. I think I got Lunar Estate runes. Yeah, I got it. Did the Lunar Estate runes. I think I did all the runes. This was probably the one we did. This one. But the other one, but not this one. Nice, and I got this from Amberman. Perfect. There. Thank you. gotta be down here. I thought by the air. I think that's literally the last thing. I already did. I did. Oh my god, did I? No. Is it because I rested? Oh, got him. I got the three beasts. I have to reset. Or did I screw it up now? I didn't activate it. I think I have to do it all over again. What? He did it though. I did it. Unless there's four, I know I did three. I did three. Unless there's four, but I rested, so is it bugged? Please don't tell me this is bugged. think this is mugged. Oh man. I think this is mugged. The other one didn't appear. I don't know. I think this is bugged. That's bad news. That's definitely. Because you were supposed to do all three. That's definitely bugged. Because you can't rest at the thing and do it, so that was definitely bugged. It didn't let me do it. Huh, so I gotta make note of that, that 1.04 patch, this thing is bugged. Always gotta check if there's something extra. And I do want to go get that dragon heart. Finally get to go to the capital after this. Check that place out. Dark. You need 70 faith for it? Queen Renala encountered the enchanting moon when she was young and later would bewitch the academy. Sorcery that touches it and temporarily reduces magic damage negation for strike it. Wow, very cool. I think now we're done with this complete area. Let's spells. Rails roar. Okay. Okay. Narax Glenstone Breath. Yeah, so these are all the legendary ones. So, I think we're good here. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed this. I would appreciate it. And then we're going to tackle the capital on the next one. Take care.